Everyone, so welcome back to my channel. So my August favorites, like, shit, like, I literally feel like this month, this year, whatever, all of it has gone so quickly. Like, I literally remember filming my March favorites as if it was like last week. Like, you know when you actually remember doing something, like, that's how I remember it. Like, I literally feel like I did it last week, and obviously that was, why do I look really tan in the mirror and in my camera I look pale as fuck? Okay, so yeah, that was like 5 months ago. So it's nearly September, I'm starting college in a few days. Oh lord, lord, lord. I'm so pissed off. Summer is my favourite season. I fucking hate winter. I don't like Christmas. I don't like fucking cold. I don't like Halloween. Why does this happen every year? Okay, we're gonna get into the video because I talk way too much. So, I'm gonna start off, just like cut my face open. But, yeah, it really fucking hurt. What the fuck, man? Ah, right. So, we're gonna start this video off by, just average everyday shit. So, I'm not really going to call this a favourite. I haven't even really used this yet, but it's a favourite because I love getting new notepads. I've got like two others down there, but I'm only going to show you one. Honestly, I love notepads. They are like my life. Like, it's just something so satisfying about having a clean, new, fresh notepad. Like, I love it. I also got these banana chips. I love banana chips, like, honestly, they are my, like, not my favourite food, but definitely one of my favourites, like, definitely in the top 10. I love them. But I would probably pick these over chocolate, which is getting into some, like, next level kind of serious shit, you know? Something else I've been loving is, we're just going to ignore this pen in here, but this notebook, obviously, this is a lot older, you could tell. Like, have I got writing in there? No. I've got writing in this one and shit. I haven't really wrote that much, but I've started a bullet journal. So I basically just plan out what I'm doing every day. I track, you know, my calories, how much I'm smoking, my cigarettes, how much I work out, which is not as much as I like to admit. I've literally only worked out like 3 times in the past week, so I'm getting a bit chubby, but you know. But yeah, I literally write my schedules, when I'm going to be, you know, filming videos, uploading videos, editing videos, like, you name it, goes in that book. Next thing, I'm going to do it in like, I'm gonna do this next. So I have so many Yankee candles. I'm just gonna show you the ones that I've actually used. I've got, because I got a whole big box of them last Christmas, but I like to completely burn out a candle before I start a new one, which I know I haven't done that here, but like, I maybe have like a few on the go. But in all fairness, they are quite low down, like, and there's loads of black marks here because of how much they have burnt. Same with, oh my god, that smells beautiful. Same with this one, that's gone really far down. So this is Merry Berry, which is like a Christmassy kind of one. This is Sea Paradise, which is a summery kind of one. Then I have this one, which is Winter Glow. Oh, that smells gorgeous. That is the most beautiful thing I've ever smelled. It smells like ass. No, I'm kidding. It smells nice, but it's nowhere near as nice as the other ones. But I guess they have lids on them to keep the scent in. This is also a Yankee one, but just like a normal sort of, not in like glass. So those are like my candles. I love Yankee candles. You know, I love all candles, but I keep scratching myself. I have this incense holder because I love incense too. This is the incense I'm using at the moment. Patchouli. Fuck knows. They just kind of look like that. So you know, you just put them in. Boom. You know, same old shit. But I love incense. So there's that. These. I've had these for nearly 2 years, I think. Sorry, I got a message. Nearly 2 years, but I haven't used them for a long time. I'm just getting back into them. So these are my tarot cards. And they're very dusty. Yeah, I love tarot cards. You know, if you've watched my other videos, you know I love Wicca stuff. You know, like, I'm just all about that life. So, there's that. Then we have this, which is a shower gel from Dolly Mixtures, which is the sweet in it. But it's in the scent Candy Floss. I don't know if you can see that, but it's funny, I don't know what's going on at the back. Candy Floss, sugar cane, vanilla and raspberry vibes. Oh, it smells so good. It literally makes me want to eat it, like, And then I'm going to be, last but not least, these two highlighters. So these, I got this highlighter back in the end of June, so quite a while ago, but this is just the Straven Highlighter Cream in the colour Champagne, and it's from Primark. But yeah, this highlighter is so good, like it's so much better than all the expensive ones I've had, and this is quite a light one, but it also blends in with like my tan and shit, like it ain't like, so it's like a massive white patch, like it's a skin colour for Mediterranean girls like myself. You know, obviously if this highlighter was on a white girl it would look way too orange, and if it was on like a dark skinned girl, like a proper, you know, I don't even know, you know, then you wouldn't be able to see anything, which is like, I love that they have such a wide colour range, because like they got, you know, it's so hard to find makeup for like dark skinned girls. Like honestly, my heart goes out to you, because I'd be fucking pissed, you know, if I was you, because literally the foundation ranges are shit, fucking highlighter ranges are shit, contour ranges are shit. So, you know, you are fucking some brave ass people, but, you know, this is the first one that I found that is actually not too, you know, what's the word? White, yes. This one, I don't even know where this is from. My mum gave it to me because it was too white for her, because obviously my mum is a lot darker than me. Like, she makes me look like a milk bottle. And I know that on camera I do look quite white, but when I can see myself in the mirror, I am actually really tan. I don't know why. Like, when I say I'm, like, Mediterranean, I bet people watch my videos, like, where? But it's just the shit lighting, I swear, you know. This one is way too dark for me. Like normally, like in the summer when I get a lot darker, this summer I didn't really get a lot darker because the weather has been shit. But like normally when I get a tan, I go really dark, like you know. And so this is perfect. Or for example, when I spray tan, you know, this is perfect for then. But I cannot wear this normally because this is way too dark, but way too light for my mum. So there's that. I don't know where it's from. It just says Sunkist on it. But they are my favourites for this month. Sorry for making the video so long, but yeah, like, comment, subscribe. I'm kidding. Adios, everyone.